Angikulotshise mbukeli lapho ukhona ekhaya ekoloyini endleleni lapho ulalele khona ngikulotshisa ngebizo leNkosi yami Jesu ngumfundisi uBongi Mangena ngekwaha ebandleni iFountain of Christ lapha ngase Astra eDala uZimo Musa akakubusise mbukeli ekhaya singakatholi umhlolo welizwi lakaZimo ngibawa bonyana ke sithome ngokuthandaza sibawe uZimo bonyana kube nguye oza sihola kule nkonzo kube nguye oza kuphendula umbuzo onawo asithandaze mbukeli Baba osezulwini onamandla wonke ebizweni leNkosi yami uJesu siyakuthokoza somnini ngaleli thuba osiphalona ekseni siyakudumisa siyakubabaza siyavuma bonyana unguKristu ovukile ekufeni uyiNkosi ungusomandla siyathandaza kobana zimo sisazokuzwa ilizwi lakho Akuphinde ukhulume nempilo yethu. Khuluma nomlaleli phendula umbuzo anawo. Hlangabeza indingo anazo ogulako makaphile ngaleli lizwi ngebizo leNkosi yami uJesu. Sathana awunandawo kaunasabelo sokweba lelizwi ngebizo leNkosi yami uJesu kumlaleli. Zima uphinda uzibonakalise ngamandla egama negazi leNkosi yami uJesu Kristu. Amen. Siyamthokoza uZimo umlaleli ekhaya. Sithola umtholo welizwi lakaZimo encwadini uJobho indima ngiyamachumi amane nambili indinyana ngeyesibili sifunde godu neyesihlanu yona ifundeka bunjesi Ngiyazi bonyana ungenza yonke into nokobana ihloso yakho angeze yaphazanyiswa indinyana yesihlanu bengikuzwa ngamahlebesi kodwa nakadesi sengiyakwazi amezwi la akhulunywa nguJobho sihlobo sami Kenglande umlandu kancazana wepilo kaJobho. Umtholo welizwi likaZimo uthi ngelinye ilanga uZimo bekade anomhlangano ezulwini. USathana uyavela, uyagelagela, uyakhamba-khamba. Uthola uZimo usemhlanganweni. Uyambuza usomnini uthi Wena Sathana uvelaphi? Uthi ngivela ephasini ekhamba-khambeni. Uthi amehlo akho ayelele ngenxa kuyami uJobho na. Uthi iye kodwa na umbuyele. UZimo uyamvumela uJobho uSathana ukuthi ahlunguphaze impilo kaJobho. Kodwana akamvumeli bonyana akhwathe umphefumulo wakhe ngombana uZimo uyazi ukuthi lezi zinto esinazo ephasini akusizo izinto ezingasenza bonyana sifinyelele nanyana sikwazi ukungena ezulwini uSathana uyasuka Uyakhamba uya empilweni kaJobho. Uyamkhwatha ngokuthi abantwana bakhe bahlongo bahlongakale bonke ngasikhathi sinye. Uthi lo oletha umbiko kuJobho uthi abantwana bakho bonke bahlongakele kodwa na kusinde mina ngedwa. Bonyana ngikulethele umbiko. Nakasaqalile uJobho kufika omunye ebekade alusile uyamtshela ukuthi Jobho ifuyo yakho iphele yonke kusinde mina ngedwa bonyana ngizokutshela yonke ifuyo kaJobho yaphela bonke abantwana bakaJobho babhubha. Umfazi uthi nakabona izinto zithoma zitsharagana uthi umkaJobho, wena ndoda engangoJobho, thuka usomnini lo ubese uyahlongakala ngombana umfazi bekade selabona ukuthi ithemba kalisekho ngalindoda. Bekade selabona ukuthi abantu bazomhleka bathi bekade ngiregile bekade nginakho kodwa njenganje sele kuphele konke. Wathi Jobho thuka usomnini ubese uyafa. UJobho uyayelela bonyana asimlotshi usomnini lokha nasinezinto kwaphela. UJobho uyayelela bonyana asimlotshi usomnini lokha nasidla kamnandi. UJobho uyayelela ukuthi usomnini asimlotshi lokha nasinokudla. Uthi wena mfazi asikalindele kuhle kodwa kodwana yonke into eyenzakalako empilweni yethu usomnini uyayazi ngombana kunamezwi athi akunasilingo esiza kuza empilweni yethu singakadluli esandleni sakasomnini. UJobho uyayelela ukuthi lokhu okwenzakala empilweni yakhe akwenzeki ngombana adle isono, akwenzeki ngombana usomnini angamfuni, kodwana uyayelela ukuthi konke okwenzakalako empilweni yakhe kwenzeka ngombana uzimu akhona begodi uzimu aqalile. Umtlolo welizwi lakazimu usitshela bonyana uJobho sele kuhlongakele abantwana bakhe, sele kuhlongakele ifuyo yakhe, akhenge kuphelele lapho kodwana waphuma namathumba emzimbeni. Umfazi wabona ukuthi indoda le ayisenabuyo, indoda le ayisekho into engayenza. Umtlolo welizwi lakazimu uthi umfazi lo wathatha uJobho wamkhuphela ngaphandle. Lalela ngitshele sihlobo sami, kukhona abomma iye nakulesi sikhathi abayenzako lindo eyenziwa kumfazi kaJobho. Kukhona bomma abathanda bobaba ngombana kunemali. Kukhona bomma abasahlala nabobaba nanamhlanje ngebanga lokuthi ubaba lo usabereka. Kodwana nakungenzeka bonyana ubaba lo aphelelwe msebenzi, kula uma uzamiswa akhuluma khona amagama angasimnandi awakhuluma kubaba lo. Kodwana sonke lesi sikhathi bekade izinto zikhamba kuhle ngebanga lokuthi ubaba lo bekade abereka. UmkaJobho uthoma ukukhuluma amezwi angasimnandi kuJobho lokha sele abona ukuthi izinto azisakhambi njengemhleni. Uthi wena Jobho thuka usomnini ubese uyafa. Kunabomana namhlanje abathanda bobaba kombana basabereka. Kunabomana namhlanje abasahleze emakhaya kombana izinto zisakhamba kuhle kodwa nalokha nazithoma zitshintsha ubaba aphelelwa mbereko inkolo izidliwa yonke into ithoma itsharagana umfazi uyathoma nakaphuma emberekweni ukhumbuza indoda ukuthi ulele abangani bakho bafuna imbereko abangani bakho bayathewukela wena utusumele magama akhulunywa bomma lokha ubaba umbereko sele uphelile lokha imali ingasangeni ekhaya ezangobaba athome abe namagama aneziswana atshinga kubaba umkaJobe wathuka uJobe lokha ifuyo ifile lokha abantwana babhubhile lalela sihlobo sami abantwana bakaJobo akhenge babhubhe iveke lomunye omunye iveke zako nangaleya kodwana babhubha sikhathi sinye bahlongakala bonke sikhathi sinye kwaphuma umngcwabo omkhulu wabantwana bakaJobo bodwa bakhamba bayokubulukwa umfazi wabona ukuthi ithemba lisekho nendoda lesele inuka izela amathumba emzimbeni ilwehla isekho ezokwenzeka uJobo wahlala ngaphandle wahlala yedwa ngiyamcabanga ukuthi izinja mhlamunye bekade zimkhotha amathumba ngombani umfazi selamxothile ekhaya ukuthi alisekho ilwehle engabuye yenzeke ngami ndoda nakubantwana angekhe basaba khona wena ndoda ndinabhubha ifa kodwana uJobo wayelela wamazi umhlengi wakhe wamazi usomnini ukuthi angekhe azangishiye nanyena umfazi lo angakhuluma ngalindlela kodwa usomnini yena uthembekile ngifuna ukukhuluma nawe sihlobo sami ukuthi usomnini usathembekile nanamhlanje ebujameni bokho ongaqalana nabo usomnini usathembekile uJobo nakaqeda ukuthola amezwi adanisako avela kumkakhe uthi mfazi sifanele sithole kuhle kodwa na uthi awa konke kulungile nakuvume yena usomnini konke kulungile konke kurehe nakuvela kusomnini ngifuna ukutsho ukuthi ubudisi odlula kibo namhlanje kungenzeka ukuthi empilweni yakho izinto azisakhambi ngendlela ebekade ufuna ngayo nangendlela ebekade uhlele ngayo kodwana ungalilahli ithemba ungasuki kusomnini kunamezwi akhulunywa kuJobo uthi nangabe ngusomnini ongibethako angiyi kusuka kuye uJobo ukhuluma la mezwi kwangathi umntwana kubaba nanyana kumma uthi nangabe nguzimu ongibethako angekhe ngisuke la ufana nomntwana lokhana umbethako angabalekeli kude kodwana akubambe ngamarogo na umbethako kodwa ukuthi uyambetha umzisa ubuhlungu akutsho ukuthi awusesembelethakhe kunento oyilungisako ekhona noyibonako empilweni yalo mntwana manje umntwana uyakubamba ngamarogo umbetha abalekele kuwe uJobo wenza njalo ukuthi nangabe nguzimu ongibethako ngiyakubalekela kuye angiyi kusuka kuye ngombana azi ukuthi usomnini nanyana kungabanje yena ngekhe angishiye wazi uJobo ukuthi usomnini nanyana kungahlangahlangana abantwana bami bahlongakale kodwana yena angekhe angishiye kuhlogeka ikholwa kuhlogeka abantu kuhlogeka bomma kuhlogeka bobaba abazokuthi nanyana izinto zingatsharagana empilweni yami kodwa kusomnini yena angekhe ngasuka ngombani ithemba lami livela kuye kodwa lithemba lami linguye nangisuka kuye ngizokuyaphi kusho kuhle kwamazwi akhulunywa nguPetro wathi siyakusuka kuwe siyephi nanyana siyahlunguphazwa nanyana siyalinyazwa kodwa kuwe somnini asiyukusuka haleluya uJobe ukhuluma lamezwi uthi ngiyazi ukuthi ihloso yakho angekhe yaphazanyiswa ukhuluma lamezwi ngemva kokuthi abangani bakhe bezile kuye bathi Jobe noma sekushiwo mfo bathi uzima uyabetha uzima ngekhe ambethe umuntu ngalindlela Jobe kunento yenzileko engakalungi Jobe hlambuluka Jobe udle izono uJobe wayithola ifihlakalo yokuthi impilo yokukholwa ayikazukhamba ngendlela eyodwa ngaso sonke isikhathi endleleni yokukholwa izinto zokukholwa azikazukuhlala zizihle kungakho nakaphendula umkakhe uthi siza kwamkela okuhle kodwa na noma kuyini okwenzakalako sifanele sikwamukele kombana indlela yokholwa uthi omunye nakavumako iyigravela emva kwalokho ibe yikharothu endleleni eyigravela abantu abafuna ukuhamba kombana ikhambisa kabuhlungu bonke abantu bafuna ukuhamba kutharothu lapho batshelela khona yonke into ithi amen kodwa nikholwa enazifihlakalo alizukuvuma ukuthi lihlale kutharothi liyazi ukuthi ekugcineni kwetharothi kukufa ikholwa lamambala lizizwa ukuthi liyakholwa lokha indlela sele iyigravela lokha indlela ingasakhambeki nabangani bakho sele bakushiyile nehlobo zakho sele zikulahlile ikholwa lamambala liyazi ukuthi emva kwegravela kukhona isibusiso emva kwegravela kukhona itafula emva kwegravela nanyana abantu bangakhapha kodwa ngiyazi ukuthi umhlengi wami ukhona begodwa uyaphila athi nakakhapha egraveleni kwesinye isikhathi akhisimele angene emgodini akahlali uyazi ukuthi indlela yakhe eyempumelelweni idlula lapho indlela eyetafuleni lakasomnini idlula lapho kuhlokeka abakholwa azothi noma kunzima phambili ngiyaya kuhlokeka amakholwa azokuthi nanyana inginga nazinto eziphathekako usomnini angenzele zona kodwa phambili khona kulangi yakhona umtlolo welizwi likazimu usitshela bonyana uJobe selahlezi ngaphandle ngiyamkhumbula ngiyamletha ngewami umkhumbulo anganabani kombana impilo kwesinye isikhathi zakulahla iyenze bonyana kuhlokeke noyedwa ozaza kuwe akubhambada amahlombe akukhuthaze akutshele bonyana indlela liyakhambeka uJobe lakathatha akhuluma lamezwi ukuthi ngiyamazi umhlengami uyaphila bekade kungekho umuntu ovumako bekade kungekho umuntu otshumayelako bekade kungekho umfundisi kodwana uJobe ujobhe ngiyamphitshala ahlezele itsheni mhlawumunye bekahlabelela athi ngiyakulangazelela Jerusalema elitsha haleluya kunganabani hlali kwakhe kodwa nazizwela usomnini ukuthi yena ukhona nanyana abantu bangangitshiya kodwa ngiyakulangazelela Jerusalema ngiyakulangazelela ngoba ngiyazi ukuthi nangifika kuwe imizamo yami yophela nangifika kuwe wonke amachinga yaphela uJobho uhleza yedwa phezu kwelitshe ihlobo zikho abangana bekho abantwana bafile hleze mhlaphe nangabe bebaphila bebaza kutshidela kuye bathi baba ithemba lisekhona nanyana ungaba nje mhlambe nangabe bebaphila bebaza kutshidela kuye bamdudise bathi baba ithemba likhona hlala kuJehova kodwana uJobhe ulangazela iJerusalema ulangazela usomnini akanabani hlali kwakhe akunamuntu hlali kwakhe lalela ngitshele sithandwa sami kuyakuku uzimu ulotsheka kamnandi nofana ukhonzeka kamnandi lokho abantu basukile lokho abantu batshidile hlali kwakho ukwazi ukumbiza ngendlela